The following is the final match of the United States Championship Invitational. Introducing first, representing the LWO, WWE Hall of Famer, Rey Mysterio.
The legendary luchador Rey Mysterio continues to do it at a high level and hopes to become the number one contender for the United States Championship. But Santos Escobar, in the biggest match of his career to date, stands in his way. Mentor versus protege. The finals of the United States Championship Invitational Tournament. Mysterio Escobar live next on Friday Night Smackdown.
On planet Earth right now. Thank you, Jay.
Rey Mysterio set to take on his brother from LWO in the finals of the United States Invitational.
And his opponent, representing the LWO, Santos Escobar.
Both of these men winning fatal four ways to earn their opportunity into this final matchup here tonight. Friday Night Smackdown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. Wade Escobar last week with a massive victory as well over the United States champion Austin Theory.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I've had my eyes on Santos Escobar for a long time now. Incredible competitor. He's a veteran. He's won gold all around the world, but even Santos Escobar admits he rises to a higher level when he's able to pick the brain of the great Rey Mysterio. But Santos tonight is going to have to stand on his own two feet.
Escobar, as you mentioned, holding titles around the world, including the now-defunct NXT Cruiserweight Championship. NXT, of course, with their own... Sportsmanship shown as we start this matchup. Again, NXT, the Great American Bash, this coming Sunday over on Peacock, 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific, as Mysterio and Escobar lock up center of the ring. Santos Escobar saying that Rey Mysterio believed in him, and it would be an honor, kick out by Rey, to share the ring with Mysterio tonight. May the best man win.
Well, I promise you this, show any deference to Rey tonight, and you are completely finished, Santos Escobar. Santos is battle-hardened enough to understand that, though.
And Escobar working on the left leg of Mysterio. Great strategy here. Take the speed and quickness away from the legendary luchador, the Hall of Famer, the former world champion, Rey Mysterio. We were talking earlier today, Wade, about this matchup. And we understand we have a special guest in attendance here in New Orleans tonight, high above the arena in a skybox with all his friends. There's the United States champion, Austin Theory. Theory will face the winner of this matchup with the title on the line and a kick out, almost had him to Escobar.
Hey, when you're a champion, Cole, you can afford an entire skybox to yourself.
And Santos Escobar, as Theory looks on, I believe, and we were talking about this earlier today, Wade, that this is the biggest match of Santos Escobar's career so far.
Undoubtedly. Look, there's a potential for gold on the line if Santos can get through Mysterio here. But just the fact that he's in the ring with his idol, a man he's studied for 30-plus years at this point, it's an incredible moment for him, and he needs to make sure he's not swallowed up by that moment.
Does that put you off a bit if you're Escobar and you're in there against a man you've idolized your entire life?
Yeah, there's probably an element of the build-up to this match, absolutely. But once that bell rings, Santos has got in fight mode, as we just saw.
Mysterio with a slap of his own. And one from Escobar as well, and now things are starting to heat up. Again, an opportunity at the United States Championship is on the line. Down goes Escobar, second rope in position, perhaps for a 6-1-9. And Escobar, again, knows Mysterio so well. Slides out of harm's way, but Mysterio launching himself over the top rope. Mysterio in control.
Use that to control Rey. You have to think Rey Mysterio knows exactly how good Santos Escobar is, and it's exactly why he recruited him into the LWO in the first place.
Oh, no doubt about it. Oh, and there's tries a tilt-the-world backbreaker by Escobar. Knee to the spine, into the cover. Trying to advance to a championship match and a kick out by Ray at two. Big a beauty by Escobar.
I promise you this, nobody on planet Earth has studied the moves of Rey Mysterio more than that man, Santos Escobar. Knows Rey Mysterio almost as well as Rey knows himself.
Escobar keeping the pace right where he wants it is. These two men putting on a clinic here tonight. Rey Mysterio to the second rope, still tremendous balance for Rey. Trying to fight back. Escobar, though, with Rey Mysterio up high on his shoulders. Critical moment of the match. Rey hanging on. Dumps Escobar over the top rope.
Escobar hanging on, however.
Mysterio in trouble out there. Maybe not. Turns it around. Face first off the apron goes Escobar.
Rey Mysterio starting to hit that rhythm.
Baseball slide, nobody home.
Escobar perhaps playing possum, knowing exactly what was coming next from Rey Mysterio.
And now Escobar looks to turn up the offense. Suicide dive, down goes Rey. Will it be Escobar? Will it be Mysterio to face that man for the United States title? Ladies and gentlemen, we have a developing situation here on Friday Night SmackDown. Right before the commercial break, Rey Mysterio suffered some sort of injury. Not sure if he got his bell rung or what happened. And we're going to show you once again, Wade, Santos Escobar with his suicide dive. Now watch Rey Mysterio, how hard he hits. And during the commercial break, as we take another look, our doctor, our ringside physician, has been working with Rey Mysterio to try to figure out exactly what's wrong and if he can continue in this matchup. And again, the whiplash suffered by Mysterio off that suicide dive by Escobar.
Obviously, safety of athletes is always paramount here in WWE.
I have to call off this match. Rey Mysterio can no longer compete. Nurse Santos Escobar.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that Rey Mysterio is no longer able to compete in this match. Therefore, your winner is Santos Escobar!
But, of course, a bittersweet victory for Mr. Escobar as he advances to the finals of the United States Invitational. He'll face Austin Theory for the title. A true show of sportsmanship and love between these two here. And again, Wade, we were discussing it during the commercial break. It was pretty apparent when Rey got back in the ring after that move that he just wasn't himself.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Look, Santos Escobar was as fired up as anyone to take on Rey Mysterio, aiming for victory, of course, as we see Austin Theory far from impressed, knowing he's going to be facing Santos Escobar next. Santos Escobar did not want to win that.
And we'll try to get an update on Rey Mysterio as this program continues here tonight. But for Austin Theory, there has to be some concern because Escobar has already beaten Theory last week in a matchup as you take another look at the move that injured Rey Mysterio. Again, no ill intent here from Escobar. It just happened in the heat of battle.
Oh, it was a competitive move, and sometimes things go wrong in that ring as we saw tonight. You're right, though. Theory has lost to Santos Escobar last week, but champions raise their game when gold is on the line. Austin Theory will be a different man when he takes on Santos Escobar for the United States Championship in 2 weeks' time here on SmackDown.
Santos Escobar finds himself with an opportunity in the biggest match of his career to date here in WWE. Escobar Theory for the United States title.